there's bipartisan conversations happening right now that will have a direct impact on Arkansas and Little Rock. And then, of course, you and I, right? So, again, this is the most recent data we can find, but about $5,800 per person comes into Little Rock in direct federal spending. So when things change in Washington, they change in Little Rock. You'll forgive the drawing. So here's your investment, and it comes down to the Arkansas state budget. The most recent figure we have says that the Arkansas state budget actually was comprised of about 36% of federal investment. That means that your state budget, more than a third of it here in Arkansas, was derived from federal funds. We've not been able to have a predictable, transparent, accountable federal budget process these many years. And that's, of course, where you come in. So I say that there are two real conversations to have today. One is about the federal budget and taking hold of it as ours. It's our budget. And the other is the conversation about the influence of money in politics. And I think those two conversations had together will transform our nation's democracy.